my dog has fleas. Hey, no complaint, gripe it ain't, but the facts at hand appear to be these. Oh, my dog has fleas. He's got no annoying tendencies, he's only got fleas. My dog has fleas. Hey, it's no bragging, I don't nag, but I gladly snag some sympathies, 'cause my dog has fleas. He's got no degrees, no PhDs, he's only got fleas. Now it's a fact that I consider too essential. In fact, I tend to say it's quite a consequential. Yes, to dwell upon it isn't my intention, but while we're on the subject, I will mention that my dog might be familiar with his plight. To consider too essential. In fact, I tend to say it's quite a consequential. Yes, to dwell upon it isn't my intention, but at the risk of repetition, I will mention my dog has fleas. Hey, it's no lie, but he's so shy, let's keep it just between us, please. That my dog, ooh, discretion is a better part of valor. No, he hasn't got bumps or knobby knees, no derby hats or dungarees, no mosquitoes, bats or bumblebees. He's clearly got, merely got, he's only got